We believe that positive affirmations are an amazing tool which can transform your life beyond all recognition. They are so simple that anyone can use them, even a child. They are easy to learn how to use, and even if you don't know what that are yet, you could be using them within 5 minutes, feeling positive, warm and happy inside too. Affirmation is very useful for life success, money mystery, weight loss, personal growth, confidence, social skills, health, brain training, dreaming, metaphysical, creativity, business, professions, sports, extreme sports, poker, scuba diving, fitness and bodybuilding, arts, learning languages, learning musical instruments, phobia, elimination, addictions, relationships, success with women, success with men, sexual enhancement, etc. What is the affirmation and why it is so powerful? Affirmation is simply a process of thinking, listening, saying or writing a statement to yourself or other people repeatedly. For example, when you wake up every morning, you may affirm by saying aloud, "Today is the great day." It will have great impact to the rest of your day, trust me. Before I explain to you that power of affirmation, I think it's important that you understand the power of belief. How many times have you heard people saying, "If you believe you can, you can." Perhaps one of the great truths in life is that your belief creates your reality. In other words, your reality is generally a reflection of the beliefs of your subconscious mind. That's why if you believe you can, you can. By the way, what is belief? A belief is simply a thought that is accepted by your subconscious mind. Actually, not all thoughts are turned into realities. Only thoughts that are believed by the subconscious mind are turned into reality. The reason why belief turns into reality is because of the universal and natural law of attraction. Now, after reading this guide or listening this guide, you will know everything you need to know about affirmations, mainly about how to use them and experience results from them to influence your life for the better. Most people want to dive straight in, and that is actually totally fine. Affirmations are not rocket science, and this simple guide will just show you a couple of methods you can use. And we promise you, this will only take 3 minutes to listen or read. So you can be using them straight away and making changes in your mind, in your life today. The most simple way to use positive affirmations. Ultimately, you will find your own style, way to say them, way to listen them, timing, etc. But there is a really simple way to start. Stand tall, relax your shoulders, and stand with good posture. Take a confident standing position. You can sit if you want. Have your affirmations in front of you, or you can just put your earphones and you can start listening affirmations. Listen your affirmations one by one and repeat them in a slow, confident tone of voice. Listen again and again, like you believe it, like you trust it, and as if it is actually real or already happened. Repeat slowly and confidently is important. Confident speakers take their time, They don't rush their words. They pronounce each one properly and speak with the meaning. Listen them carefully in a very relaxed manner and just repeat them in your mind if you cannot speak aloud. Optionally, you can stand at a mirror and look at yourself as you talk. Standing at the mirror shows you your posture and your confidence, so you can ensure you are doing them properly. Adjust your voice tone and posture as needed to always stand positively and look yourself in the eye. That's it. That is really all you need. See positive affirmations and rockish signs. Get started. Put in the time and you will see the results. Add a little structure. Getting a little deeper, it is good to add a little structure and consistency. Consistency is actually key. You need to repeat them day in, day out. So having a real structure, a daily routine will really help. If you cannot say aloud, then only in sleeping time you can put your earphones and you can just listen them and just try to sleep. Just listen and try to sleep, because your subconscious mind works even if you sleep. Say your affirmations twice a day or listen your affirmation twice a day. Start in the morning as soon as you can after waking up. This ensures you have a positive start to the day. That the first thing you start thinking about are your goals and ambitions. And of course, that you are thinking positive thoughts. See your second set as close as you can before going to bed. This ensures that you have positive thoughts in your mind as you go to sleep. You are thinking about your goals, and this will sleep into your subconscious mind and solidify as you sleep. Listen them multiple times. It is up to you, but we recommend either 5 minutes sessions, so just 10 minutes a day total, or alternatively, sing your whole set of affirmations 10 times each in a slow, confident voice. Whatever suits you really. Don't take too long. 10 to 15 minutes is probably too much, and they might seem like a go after some time. 5 minutes really is enough for permanent lasting change. Again, that's it. A little structure is good. Try to stick to it. If you really do stick to this structure for 2 weeks, then you will see the real difference in yourself and your life. Then it won't be like a structure you are trying to stick to at all. It will be something you want to do, because you will have seen the powerful changes in that positive affirmations that can produce. Some extra tips. So you are still hungry for information. Good. Use these extra tips to make sure that you get the most from your positive information. Practice. Positive affirmation practice is really, really so effective. Start with focus. Don't pick too many subjects at once. Be consistent. Listen repeatedly. Repeat them daily. Make a commitment to do them for 30 days, no matter what. Think long term and don't give up. Monitor your mood first. Before you start your daily session, just take 30 seconds to look inside yourself. See how you feel. See how your emotions are. Do you already feel positive? negative, a little tired, just take note, then say your affirmations slowly. Take your time and then do a mood check again. See how you feel. See how positive you now feel. See how you feel differently about yourself. This can be a great way to gain confidence in your affirmations early on. Before you even see the life-changing results you really want, this simple experiment should show you how they can instantly lift your mood and change how you are feeling in an instant and inspire you to keep going so that you really do get to see the bigger and lasting changes you really want. That's it. Lots of people go looking for that magic formula to self-improvement, looking for that powerful, complicated hidden techniques. It really doesn't need to be like that. Positive affirmations are for real, they can have a real powerful effect, and they can make real lasting dramatic changes in your life, to how you think, to how you act, to how you live yourself. Good luck.